other whales swimming in the Great Salt Lake, there is a story that says a man released two Australian juvenile whales into the lake in 1875. He allegedly built custom rail cars to transport the whales and had them in a small bay with fencing, but ultimately they broke free. Since then, there are countless stories of these creatures sighted in the lake. It's said they adapted to live in the deepest sections of the water, far from shore. So,